Hey, you're not gonna jump, are you?
No. Well, what makes you say that?
Oh, I didn't. I asked. It's just that you've got that I'm gonna jump kind of look about you.
No, I was,
What? Admiring the view. You don't have to be in it to appreciate it.
I'm not jumping.
Well, that's a relief, because this is the place.
What do you mean?
Oh, this is the place where the crazies come to do it. Have you ever wondered what it actually feels like when you hit the bottom? They say that 95% change their mind after they jump. I think it's a selfish act, if you ask me. Hey, I was reading this article on jumpers, and there was...
All right. I'm not some crazy. I'm not here to jump, so would you leave me alone, please?
Okay. No need to get stroppy. I was just trying to help. Were you always this happy?
What right have you got to judge me? If this is what I want, then it's up to me.
Yeah, but people will judge you. And mostly for the pain you're about to cause them.
Well, it's a selfish act, right? Maybe I don't care.
Well, if that's true, then this isn't about you feeling sorry for yourself. You want to punish someone. You want revenge.
No, I just want it to end.
Yeah, but you haven't, have you? At least not yet. Was that because I interrupted you, or is there some other reason?
I killed my wife.
What?
She's dead because of me.
How? What happened?
Amy was having problems.
It happened before, but somehow we always got through it.
I've been drifting around here. Let's get Mum to come and look after our son. Our son's at home. He doesn't know where you are.
This time was different. I was different.
I was angry at her for dragging us through it again. Every time she'd promise me it'd be the last.
And I wanted to believe her. I just wanted us to be normal. For her to be normal.
So, instead of being there like I usually was, this time, I did the worst thing possible.
Pushed her away.
I took our son. Convinced that what she needed was time to figure out what she had and what she could lose.
Like she had a choice. Truth is, What she needed was me. And I wasn't there.
And when I finally realized what I had done, it was too late.
Sorry. But this isn't the way.
But I miss you so much.
Adam, I was broken before I met you. I'd been broken for a very long time. There was nothing you could have done. You need to forgive me and live your life. Live for me. Live for our son. Thank you.